famous places in Spain, country of bullfights is one of the most attractive destinations in European countries. Maybe at conquering visitors with a blend of traditional beauty and modernity. The famous tourist attractions of Spain include 1. Madrid, 2. Barcelona, 3. Valencia, 4. Cordoba, 5. Seville, 6. Marbella, 7. Granada, 8. Bilbao, 9. Segovia, 10. Palma de Mallorca. Specifically, each location is as follows. 1. Madrid. The capital of Spain is famous for its large boulevards, enchanting palaces, museums and monumental squares. Madrid's splendid combination of old-fashioned charm attracts tourists. Barcelona. Barcelona is the capital and largest city of Catalonia, an autonomous community in Spain, and the country's second most populous municipality, with a population of 1.6 million within city limits. When visiting Barcelona, you cannot ignore the unique museums and art galleries. Old buildings will fascinate you with delicate lines and beautifully decorated colors. Valencia. Valencia, on the east coast of Spain, is the capital of the autonomous community of Valencia and the third largest city in Spain after Madrid and Barcelona, with around 800,000 inhabitants in the administrative center. Its urban area extends beyond the administrative city limits with a population of around 1.5 to 1.6 million people. You should come here around August. By then, you will have the opportunity to participate in Tomatina Tomato Festival. It is the largest food festival in the world. In addition, Valencia is also famous for the Las Filas festival. Four. Cordoba. Cordoba is a city in Andalusia, southern Spain, and the capital of the province of Cordoba. It was a Roman settlement, then colonized by Muslim armies in the 8th century. It became the capital of the Islamic Emirate, and then of the Caliphate of Cordoba, including most of the Iberian Peninsula. Many visitors believe that Cordoba is the most beautiful destination in southern Spain. The city is a testament to the many different cultures that have developed here. Seville. Seville is the capital and largest city of the autonomous community of Andalusia in the province of Seville, Spain. It is situated on the plain of the river Guadalquivir. When you arrive in Seville, you will have the opportunity to visit the graves of famous explorer Christopher Columbus and the Giralda Bell Tower, and other beautiful sites of Seville. 6. Marbella. Marbella is a city and municipality in southern Spain, belonging to the province of Malaga in the autonomous community of Andalusia. It is part of the Costa del Sol and is the headquarters of the Association of Municipalities of the region. It is also the head of the judicial district that bears its name. Travel to Marbella, you will have the opportunity to admire the beautiful nature with beautiful beaches, enjoy delicious food and drink fine wine. Seven. Granada. Granada is the capital city of the province of Granada, in the autonomous community of Andalusia, Spain. Granada is located at the foot of the Sierra Nevada mountains, at the confluence of four rivers, the Beiro, the Darro, the Genil and the Monachil. The Alhambra in Granada is one of the most visited forts in the world. Bilbao. Bilbao is a city in northern Spain, the largest city in the province of Biscay and in the Basque country as a whole. Bilbao is the 10th largest city in Spain, with a population of 345,141 as of 2015. The iconic Guggenheim Bilbao Museum of the city. It is covered with titanium. In addition, the Church Bagona built in 1519 to commemorate the appearance of St. Mary is also an attractive destination in Bilbao. 9. Segovia. Segovia is a city in the autonomous region of Castile and Leon, Spain. It is the capital of Segovia province. The most popular attraction in Segovia is the Alcázar. In 1985, the old city of Segovia and its aqueduct were declared World Heritage Sites by UNESCO. The old city contains a multitude of historic buildings, both civil and religious, including a large number of buildings of Jewish origin, notably within the old Jewish quarter. 10. Palma de Mallorca. Palma, often called Palma de Mallorca, is the capital and largest city of the autonomous community of the Balearic Islands in Spain. It is situated on the south coast of Mallorca on the Bay of Palma. With its old churches with unique architecture, you will not feel regret when visiting Palma de Mallorca.